I sure am filming a reaction video in the bed. Hey, Morgan. Oh, he's seeing Gavin? Oh, shit. Mm-mm. He still wasn't with me.
You were supposed to.
No.
You were supposed to.
No!
Morgan still wears his wedding ring.
Negan. I want to talk to Negan.
Tell him, Baggy.
Well, hello there. You are speaking to Negan.
They be killing me with that.
Simon, with whom do I have the distinct displeasure of speaking?
The widow.
Maggie. Maggie Reed, the widow.
Well then, hello again, Widow Reed.
I'm still grieving.
And allow
death.
Me to offer my condolences for what's happened and what's about to happen.
Your 38 people are alive and breathing. Turn around and leave us be, and they stay that way. But if you don't, I have 38 bullets that I will personally fire into all 38.
It's too nice a night to spend it dying slow. Don't you think, Simon?
How's this gonna go?
Screw them.
Ooh!
Do you really think that cockamamie play would work?
Fuck you, Gregory.
It will.
Fat ass up, Daryl. Fat ass up.
Go, do the job.
Fat ass up. And I thought Sam had got Daryl. I was about to throw my computer away.
Daryl, it's time. Maggie, give the signal. We gotta go.
Yes, honey. Listen to Michonne.
Daryl!
Now what? Hello? Hey, honey, how you doing? Michonne? Rick, I know you're tired, honey.
Rick, Maggie turned off the generators to save on gas.
Rick, you're trying to keep yourself busy.
Can I take a look at that cut? I have some stuff to clean.
Let me get this done first.
Rick, let your woman take care of you. Rick just don't know Michonne. You know how he feel. I wonder if Michonne told Rick she lost the baby. That's right, have a savior dig the damn hole. Where was Jesus at? The whole fight last night. Who was that? What he about to get into? Leave shit alone. Why is nobody watching him? Looking at Rick is hurting my heart, seeing him like that. Rick still got the python.
I can treat your wound. Wouldn't want it to get infected. Prayer for the dead. For Cheryl when I was a little boy.
Ooh, let me hear it. Do not send us astray after them.
Those who died, don't.
You hit a nerve, Sadiq. He better not get killed. I know he ain't turning. I know he not finna turn.
Just hold tight.
I told you. How do you not feel somebody running up behind you? Tobin did. At least Carol got to say how she felt to him. He didn't get her dumb ass. How did she not hear walking up behind her? Like, how do you not hear that? I hear everything, so. Ooh, he just gonna walk in there and start eating them. Ain't nobody keeping watch? This some bullshit. I just need Rick, Michonne, and Daryl and Maggie alive. Nobody hears a walker falling down the stairs? Where are they? Like, what part of Hilltop? I don't understand. Where's our people? Gregory. I laugh every time I see Gregory in that damn pen. No, that little boy better go on somewhere.
You know which one killed my brother?
I don't know who your brother is. I'm not one of them.
Is no one watching the savior pen? Like, I don't understand how all this is going on.
That's a very dangerous weapon you got there, kiddo. Why don't you give it to me, and we can talk?
Hell no.
Killing them is gonna bring him back.
No. It'll make me feel better.
That's the wisest thing Gregory said throughout the whole show.
I did once. If I have to, I'm gonna start shooting people until someone tells me.
Okay. Take your ass on, okay. Good boy.
My big brother died too. Killing a bunch of guys who might have had something to do with it sounds pretty damn good in theory, but it's not gonna make you feel any better.
Tell them.
Not for long. I know.
Men in the prison, one of the boys blew the glass and died. He came back as a walker and was eating people in the prison. Y'all never heard. Nice kill. Shut up, Goldie.
Was it you?
It was Goldilocks. It sure was.
I don't know what the hell you're talking about, kid.
This nigga going in the fence. Somebody get him.
I want the guy who killed my brother. Somebody better tell me now. I'm gonna count to 10. Start shooting. 1. 2.
It's the boy Balls and he dropped it and he ready to kill a million people.
3. 4.
You all right?
She sure is.
He wasn't bad, but he turned.
He died.
He can spat. When I was out there with him, he was covered in walker blood. I just thought he'd cross something.
Working for them again. Killing our own.
Why y'all talking all the saviors gone?
just did something to the weapons. Everyone they cut up and got shot, they all got sick. Some of them turned when we were out there. You said you were done waiting. I could have killed him. I should have.
No. He wanted to be here with us. And no matter what he did, or how hard he tried, I wanted him dead. Just couldn't let it be anything else.
I'm loving all of this Daryl dialogue, by the way.
Karma's a bitch. Right?
She sure is.
Diane. We're on it. Come on.
Ooh. Good shot. What are
you doing out here?
Went to check on the prisoners, but the pen was empty.
Where are the others?
They didn't say where they were going. They just ran.
And you didn't?
We saw what we mean to Negan and Simon. Which might be a dumb thing to say. It doesn't make us worth much to your people either, but those of us that stayed, stayed.
True. I don't want to be a savior no more. Time for you to go whoop that little boy ass that went in the pen. Two things. One, I am absolutely living for that shot of Daryl, Carol, and Rick together. The only people pretty much that we have from season one left. And I meet Norman Reedus, Jeffrey D. Morgan, and Stephen Young. April 8th, Chicago, Walker, Stalker, Con. I am not ready